efforts to breed the southern white rhino have produced history-making results.
If you look way out toward the middle of the enclosure, you'll see another southern white rhino out there with a little baby. He just turned 7 weeks old. He's a real feisty little guy, too. I've seen him out here chasing the zebra sometimes. And when the zebra's chased back, he just runs back and gets mom.
The park's prolific herd of white rhinos has helped remove these animals from the roster of endangered species.